And here's your Tuesday stars. Beautiful Venus connection to Cancer. How lovely is this? You know, the sign of Cancer rules your ninth house of luck and opportunity, serendipity, international and intellectual affairs. And when Venus moves in, it means that the next few weeks are all about love. But it's about loving countries, loving travel, loving books, loving study, loving arts, loving culture, loving the things that really make your mind like a fountain of knowledge and joy.